My name is Michelle Fitzgerald, and I'm telling my quilt story at the Lodi Public Library on Tuesday, April 3rd, 2018, in Lodi, Wisconsin. This is a quilt I found in my grandmother's closet when she passed away in 1995. It didn't look so good, so I took it home and I cleaned it up, and it looked like it was shredding in the fracturing material in the background, and a name up there was shredding. So I cleaned it up. I washed it, dried it, ironed it. I went and bought new backing on the back at the local quilt shop. I repaired a name using the same material at my grandma's house that kind of matched what was there, including the same embroidery floss to replace Mrs. Hughes. I think this was made around 1932 because the names in there are my grandmother and her four sisters and my great-grandmother Wilkinson and her mother. So, and it's around Ray Hollow Road, Arena, Iowa County, Wisconsin. So we think it was like a bee or a family get together. My grandmother's name is Margaret. I don't know where it is in here. And she used Margaret until she was married. Then there was two Margaret Currys, so she took the name Pearl. So it was when she didn't have a Margaret. It was also made after 1932 because Arlene Mary was born in 1932. That's my grandma's youngest sister. She was probably a baby. Probably before 1936, 1937, because my mother was born in 1937, and if my grandma was using her name Margaret, she wouldn't have been married. So anyway, I think they're from feed sacks, and then pretty printed material. They're 28 squares. They're appliqued octagons with the name of the relatives and the friends of my grandmother. They're embroidered in the center with the name of an autograph. That's how they got the autograph. Retied it. I put new batting in, and I replaced the backing. And it's kind of in storage, and that's my quilt.